फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सेवन लीव्स, वेलकम टू अ ब्रैंड न्यू व्लॉग। सो टुडे इज़ अ वेरी स्पेशल डे ऑफ माई लाइफ बिकॉज टुडे इज माई कन्वोकेशन डे एंड विच इज़ वाई आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू व्लॉग। नाउ इट विल बी अ वेरी टाइट एंड कॉम्पैक्ट प्रोग्राम एंड देर विल बी लॉट्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एंड आई डो नॉट नो हाउ मच टाइम आई विल गेट, बट आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू व्लॉग। येट आई वॉन्ट फोर्स माई सेल्फ टू मच, I'll enjoy the process because this is a once in a lifetime event and not always you get the chance to attend your own convocation even after applying. So I'll enjoy and with that I'll try to vlog. Let me see how much I can. Let's start our day.
On the last day of the convocation program, which started on 25th December 2020. Honorable Vice Chancellor Mr. Nath, all respected dignitaries of the dais and dear friends.
Honorable Vice Chancellor of Assam University Silchar, Professor Dilip Chandra Nath, respected Registrar of Assam University Silchar, principals of affiliated colleges, controller of examinations, and my dear students, on probably the most important day of your life, and talk to you and share with you my experience, beneficial for you. Rather, which part may give you monetary gains in the future, it may give you safety, security.
Convocation address, the first one is that MBCA Day. And we have some other invited guests today, sitting in front of us.
convocation is over and I am finally back home. It was a very tiring day, but it was a very wonderful day as well. So convocation is a very important life event in the life of any graduate student. And just like every other graduate student, I too had my convocation today. It was scheduled for March 2020, but due to the coronavirus pandemic, it was shifted to December 2020. But you know what? This COVID pandemic situation became a blessing in disguise for all the graduates and postgraduates and everyone else, because every year, apart from this year, what happens is the convocation is scheduled and held on only one particular day, where only the PhD and gold medalists gets their certificates and medals and merit prizes from the dignitaries on the dais. This pandemic situation became a blessing in disguise, because our convocation this time was held for 4 days, and each day only a specified number of participants were allowed, and that is why each and every participant got the wonderful opportunity to collect their precious certificates from the dignitaries on the dais. That is really great. This thing really doesn't happen every year due to lack of time, but this time, like everybody, I also got the opportunity to collect my certificate from the dais, and this feels really very good. Not only the rank holders, but also all the masters and graduate students who have passed out got the chance to collect their certificate from the dais from a dignitary. Wearing a convocation gown is an altogether different feeling. Although there was lack of time, as there were although less but really large number of students, yet I managed to do a hat flip. As you've seen today, on the first half, only the BSc graduates from all the affiliated colleges of Assam University were awarded their degree. But the best part of today was, it was meeting all of my batchmates after a long time, as they all managed to come. Not all, although many were missing, but most of them managed to come to attend the convocation ceremony. It was beautiful. If you are someone who will be passing your bachelor's or master's anytime soon, please try not to miss the convocation. It is a beautiful and wonderful feeling. Trust me, attend your convocation. So with this, I am ending my convocation vlog today. If you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up, comment down your thoughts below, share this video with everyone, and please subscribe to 7 Leaves for more such content. Do not forget to press the bell button to get all the notifications. Also, if you still do not follow me on Twitter and Instagram, the links are given in the description. Check them out. And the handles are given over here @porna7leaves. So do follow me on Twitter and Instagram to get all the video related updates. And I'm ending my video here. So keep smiling, be happy, and stay healthy. Bye.